Take a moment, if you will, to listen to this brief timeline of events. Final Fantasy VII released on January 31st, 1997. The PS3 tech demo released on May 16th, 2005. Remake was announced on June 15th, 2015, and eventually released on April 10th, 2020. That's a period of about 8 years from original release to the tech demo, and a period of about 15 years from tech demo to Remake's release. About a 23-year journey, if everything's all combined and my math is correct. A longer span of time from Kingdom Hearts 2 to Kingdom Hearts 3, but still shorter than Duke Nukem Forever, but that's an extremely low bar to clear anyway. Still, the anticipation of this game is as high as its regard. Final Fantasy VII Remake. Everything that needs to be said about this game was covered in my last set of videos, but now that the promised day has come, what new things can we expect from this highly anticipated release? Let's hop on the hype train and find out. Pretty understated. I like it. Oh, alright, I see what they're doing. New game. Ooh. We'll just do default. The devil name, change the top, last recommend, so I'm just gonna use a command in battle. Story out where I'm at battle. Serious battle is aware of the story. Player control character will can attack and defend automatically, allowing you to focus on the side. Yeah. No, we're gonna do normal, because I wanna hit things. You know, even though I downloaded the demo, I did not play the demo because, you know, life got in the way. But this is going to be my first taste of playing this game at all. I'm kind of curious to see how everything's going to go down. Zippers and pouches. I have no quip for him. Ooh.
Yep, I know who he is. I can see the hairs on her arms. It's fucking attention to detail right there. Sense of scale. Helmets. Ain't block man no more.
Coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so. Not bad.
Oh, they go back to the live stream. Okay.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see them.
I At the time, Battlegate failed to passerby, attacking square bars full, character actions, shards can use immediately or save. Try attacking the enemy to fill the gauge. Alright.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead.
Wait, so is there...
Alright, see ya.
Whoa! You can spend any time you get your charge to perform battle commands such as abilities using.
Enough of this! Let's go.
So, is there a dodge button? Open the main menu, check the map, all that stuff. Various objectives. Move your character close to it, automatically jump or fire when it's required. Is there anything over here? Nope. Alright.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
Okay, R1 plus circle to guard or evade. Successful guard, damage to mana, also charge grade 15. Okay.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Nope.
Wait, no, okay, I gotta get used to that.
Try harder. No holding back.
Nope. Dang, didn't mean to do that. Do you have any spells? I guess use fire. Yeah.
No escape. Nothing to it.
Any goodies down here? Nope. Open chest, doors, top of people. Is the chest? No. Oh, this is. Open. Potions, always good. Find boxes, Shinra logo, smash them. Gives you shit. Goodies. Oh, there's more. Give me. What's this? Nothing?
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Just as friendly as ever.
To look at, too.
Here we go.
You'll keep us safe.
Rex are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
Wow.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
We're doing this. We're really doing it. Man, I think I'm gonna be sick. You'll keep us safe, right, Cloud? Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
I like the degradation on the shoulder pad. There's your shot. Gotta have that shot. Wait, can I go that way? Can I stop there? Nope. Alright. Press R3, lock on. Lock in. Switch off the targets.
Get him, boy!
Get ready.
No!
Guess you're first.
Let's try this.
Here it comes.
There's more.
You're out of time.
No holding back.
No.
All right.
No, stop it.
Steady.
Automatically.
No holding back. Anytime.
See ya.
Nothing to it.
Okay. Okay. So far, I like it. Hit the XXX to YYY. Wait, is there a thing back there? Okay, no.
This way.
Not so fast. We've got company.
Whoa! Looks intense.
This will be quick.
Wait, stop it. Watch your health. Use potions. Any healing spells?
Come on.
Oh, okay.
Grenade!
I see. Won't last long.
Eat a braver.
Wait, oh.
Try this. Let's go.
Items. Pollution. Items. Pollution. Gotta be mindful of what I'm doing. Anything else around here? Nope. Wait, can I go behind you? Okay. Oh, okay. Say anything? No.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Oh.
Who's there? Door! Oh, wait!
Goes the music.
It's over!
That's my line.
Switching moves. Cloud's mode shift, you can switch between his balance operator and his attack operating.
He's alone! We can
punish and move is slowly but unleashing more powerful attack than you counter all every time he guards against the enemy. Guard against range attack or main. Switch back operator. Okay, I thought that was like an auto battle thing. Okay, cool.
Enough. Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out. Simmer down, hotshot. Simmer down, hotshot.
What did you say?
I got this place covered.
Is there any here?
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
Yes. Phoenix down. You say anything different?
Security's only gonna get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
you ignoring me?
Tifa and I.
Heidegger and the Priz.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Sweet. Very specialized range attack, hold max, apparently sustained burst of automatic fire when equipped with ranged weapon. Set locations, hit enemies at Cloud, now reach your sword.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These 10 cans ain't got bring nothing it on me. Want some more?
Charge. Once at least, take a long time to recharge the trap. Missing no speed up progress.
How'd you like that? Now for the real show. Come on.
Switch character in a situation battle. Unless you order some party allies, use up, down, left, right, or are you going to charge me? Okay.
All done.
miss any goodies.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some.
Shit.
But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
Alarm pressing that. Okay. Kinda did that already. No, it's not. Damn it. Oh, okay, that's already been hit. Oh, nope. Nope. Check my objective, scenario, land, boom, boom, boom. But is there a way to see inventory and everybody status? Save and load the game. Okay, well, I want to go and see if I can large broadsword and hopes in this fight. I can't put items on you? Inventory? Nope, this lets me check it. Party. Nope. Okay, well, I guess I can only do that in battle. Or not. Wait, I'm stupid. Potion.
Sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Is there a thing back there? Yes, there is. Let's get this. Let's do some fighting.
We can take this hunk of junk.
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Spells. Okay.
Hey! It's not moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you've got. Call in fire.
Of course. It just had to get back up.
We knock it down again.
Woo.
No time to complain.
No.
Now's our chance. Go.
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm gonna enjoy this.
It's a different character. Okay, cool.
Got anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help. What's the ball?
Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
Wow. How's everybody health wise? I need to put some potion on you. Arena.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste tobacco in here. Hurry it up. Early.
It's over. That's that. It's over. See ya. Nothing to it.
Okay, open this. Ether. Oh, dang it. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, what's everybody's health at? Ooh, that is kind of low. Okay, and you. I can top you off.
See if little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Ching ching.
Then do the damn job!
Mind.
What's wrong?
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc.
20 minutes. Because I heard there's a thing if you do the shorter one. So let's do 20.
Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?
Ooh, I remember you. I died a couple of times to you last time.
Reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
I'm waiting.
Okay, do I even have? No, I don't. What about Barret? Oh, well.
We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it.
Okay, well, I'll just try fire. Shit.
Need a light. Bring it.
We have spells. Okay, cool. Sweet.
Hell yeah! You see the damage I did?
Keep it up.
Which is braver.
On you.
About damn time. Better win this one for the play. Come on, hit.
Thunder. Okay.
What the hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
sir. Thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames. Shit.
Big bang!
Ow!
There's no point trying to run. Concentrate on the enemy.
Give him hell!
Steady. Damn it.
Oh, what?
Bounce right off.
Nice try, dumbass.
Frontal assault's no good. There! Attack it from the rear.
Aye, soldier boy. Show me what you got.
All right. Gotta heal up.
All right.
Got anything you want to say?
I don't know.
Funny way to ask for help.
Thunder.
Coming at you hard fast. Fuck! It didn't work. Come on. Asshole.
Focus. Find a way. It's on now. Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Okay, push him on Cloud. Really?
need to do something about these wounds. It's on you.
Need my help, do you?
Yeah, staggers in, build limit gauge. Oh, Cloud's got his limit break.
Give him hell!
Hang back. Come on. Find an opening. Ready when you are. Bring it.
This is called the Scorpion Sentinel. I just called it Scorpion Mech.
Showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Where should be covering our way? Any goodies? Nope. The ladder. Are those boxes we pop? Goodies in it now? Yeah. Potion. Yeah, that stuff.
Give me a break.
Definitely easier to navigate, that's for sure.
Don't look back. Let's go.
Give me the chest. Pots. Always good.
We're running out of time.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way. Thunder! Gotcha.
Oh, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling the flow. Wait. Why is all these single swings? That's been obtained already.
No shit. Enough. Give
need my help, do you?
Was never in doubt.
Oh yeah, this has been super expanded. I feel the expansion.
No holding back.
Gotcha.
Try
still stuck in guard.
Okay, that was weird. Come on, lady.
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Big budget, big budget.
The spells a character can cast depend on the materia set and their equipment. Offensive magic such as fire and the curative magic such as cure can easily change the tide of battle.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Watch out for live wires. They're everywhere.
Anything back here?
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open.
No, there is not.
Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
Shit.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You sneaky ass Shinra.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
Sneaky ass.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far.
Two pots, always good.
That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
He's good to go. Fire in the hole!
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention, all citizens. Attention, all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fire. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in Sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of...
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah. We always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fees. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough.
We get our asses home! We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then.
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it. Once we're back at base. The streets.
Yoo-hoo. I don't need to tell you what this is, right?
Materia.
Of course not. It's healing materia.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job. Nothing more.
Yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill. And you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well,
thanks. You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
Yeah, why not? Let's do it. Da-da-da. This thing to do the materia. Bottom for your armor. Put this boon. Materia's now set.
Okay, I was only trying to help. Oh, before I forget, here's a little something extra for being so brave. That really was the ride of a lifetime. Well, see you on the train.
Let's look around. Cost was. Good old twice as. Grenade. Boom. Let's just miss something.
What? Why?
Okay.
station's intact.
This code is fancier now. Oh. This is new. Hallucinations.
You're not real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own.
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud.
You look so cool.
Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown that burns so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh. Yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Sweet.
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
Very nice. Very nice.
was it Connor?
Oh, how the ground
family. They're at the station. What did we do?
Deep breaths.
Deep
breaths. It is not safe to remain ashore. Please leave your residences at once. I repeat.
This progress?
Shinra Emergency Operation Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings
in the area of
the Sector 8 Expressway. You are advised to vacate the area immediately. The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are at risk. It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once. I repeat.
Let's see what's up here.
Emergency operation center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway.
What a mess.
You are advised to vacate the area immediately. The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are at risk.
It is not safe
to remain indoors. Please leave your residence at once.
We want to get our toys. Not now. I'm sorry.
Dumbass kid. More pots. Ooh. Oh, so I was supposed to go there. That's a new truck. Alright. Wait. There's a map, right? Whatever.
Don't let the intruder escape.
Not there, huh? Ooh, but what about this mysterious lady who surely will live through this entire experience?
Too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case...
One gill?
It's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to sell.
Help me!
Okay. That's new.
What are they?
weapon!
I don't understand.
Are you blind?
You know, you're right.
Wait!
Nice meeting you!
Sword on the ground! Right now!
Afraid not.
Let's do this. Alright. Any time now. No holding back. See ya. That it?
I want that purple thing. And I'm gonna get it.
There he is! We're not going anywhere!
This is second rate unit 4. We have eyes on the target. We need backup. Unit 4 requesting immediate backup.
Got you!
Let's go.
Give it to me. Mark tells me there's any other goodies. Let's look around for a bit.
Never in doubt.
This is an alert from Shinra Emergency
Operations Center.
The area near the expressway is still extremely dangerous. Those in the vicinity are instructed to
kill me.
And avoid the plaza near the expressway. Train services may be suspended without warning.
See what else is out here. Down there. That looks like progress. I'm gonna go this way.
All clear.
Show me your hands!
Get ready. You're mine. Let's do this. Enough. Let's go.
Okay, 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 okay. Power wrist guards. Okay, nothing here. Supposed to fight the chopper?
You are clear to engage.
I can't? Why am I stuck? See what happens.
You're welcome.
Target still mobile. Deport. Proceed to rally point at the station.
So much for the direct route. Find another way. Use the rooftops.
Don't let him get away. No matter what.
I guess not. Okay, okay, I know. I need to get this chest first. Grenades. Is there anything back here? Boxes? Yes, yes, yes. There we go.
Over there! Open fire! Shoot to kill!
Ouch! Nope. Oh, where?
Don't underestimate him.
I'll stop you.
Try me. Nothing to it.
I see him!
I'm waiting.
Yes.
Was never in doubt.
It is. Okay. Well, this was a learning experience.